In this course, students will analyze the concepts of a database, tables, forms, reports, queries, and explain each role in the creation of a database. They will design a database while manipulating data and producing reports. The student will also assess the necessary security measures for an organization.